up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Standing there. than what. I'm a hustler, a hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade. Nigga, you first gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm silly, cause I want you to treat it. Yeah, I be on that shit. You should see when I'm stuntin'. The flex is supposed to be ballin'. Push the bitch in me ballin'. You can tell that I'm ballin'. I'm just doing my thing. You know the units to gain. I got my crime and shady with me. You front, you'll have to get me off your ass. I bit a lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal. It's nothing but some game.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%.